So what you are doing right now as a community, and I honestly think as a country as well, is that you are representing what the rest of the world should be doing right now. We should be sticking together, we should be unified, we should spread love, not hate. And what you are doing right now, coming out and supporting LGBTQ plus people identifying anything, anyone of any part, any walk of life, is the exact example that the rest of the world needs to follow. So, I'm just gonna ask you the question, you're gonna hit play. Do I have any nasty women in the room?
I am a nasty woman. I'm not as nasty as a man who looks like he bathes in Cheeto dust. I am not as nasty as a swastika painted on a pride flag. I am not as nasty as racism, fraud, conflict of interest, homophobia, sexual assault, transphobia, white supremacy, misogyny, ignorance, white privilege. Woman. Grabbing.